I love journaling. When I'm on trip, I journal every single day. Why I keep a journal is because I feel that I need to capture the beauty of the moment, otherwise it would die on me. I can take a photograph, I need to capture what I see. It's international. I can take a video, but I need to capture what I see or what I feel. How about the emotion, opinion, thoughts that go with it? So I need to capture it somehow. So I always have a book with me when I travel. So at the end of the day, I would just reflect on the day's event. And when I read it, I said, yeah, it actually happened. And I relive that moment. And I can see in my mind again what happened, the people who were there. So it's very for me. I relive the moment again. Okay? Are you following this? You okay? And it becomes sometimes a punctuation mark. I need to do something to change my okays. Give me time, okay?